33 questions. All right, bring them on.
What's the first thing you do when you go back to your hometown?
When I go back to my hometown, I try to go to my village, which is Bhadrawa. And meet all my relatives.
A useless talent you have.
Useless talent? A talent can never be useless. I guess I can touch my tongue. आज नहीं हो रहा यार, थोड़ा स्ट्रेचिंग करनी पड़ेगी. ओके, इट्स नॉट हैपनिंग. नजर लगा दी आप लोगों ने.
फेवरेट मूवी ऑफ ऑल टाइम.
अंदाज़ अपना अपना.
द कूलेस्ट थिंग यू हैव एवर डन.
कूलेस्ट थिंग? आई डोंट नो कूल क्या है डेफिनेशन ऑफ कूल, बट कूलेस्ट थिंग आई हैव एवर डन. ओह या, आई स्टेड ऑन दिस आइलैंड अलोन, अ वेरी स्मॉल आइलैंड कॉल्ड गिली त्रवांगन, फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 8 डेज अलोन, एंड दैट वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट टाइम ऑफ माय लाइफ.
The scariest thing you've ever done?
Scariest thing? Scary. Oh yeah, I almost drowned once. Yeah. I was snorkeling and I was trying to act cool and took off my life vest. And I was swimming in the sea for quite some time, and then suddenly I realized that my boat is far, far away and there's no way I can reach the boat. And I almost, that was scary.
A pinch me moment for you.
Which moment? Pinch me moment. Pinch me moment for me. Recently it happened. Actually, all my life it has been like that. Whatever I've asked for, it has, like all my prayers, all my duas, they have come true. So yeah, most of the time I feel like that.
Number of girlfriends you've had?
Not that I've ever tried to, but not many. But still, I don't know.
Come on.
No, I'm not counting.
Okay. A dream award you've always wanted.
For me, of course, when my fans, they try to do something for me, they appreciate my work. When they tell me that they have liked what I'm doing, that's the award for me.
Your ultimate inspiration?
My father. Yeah.
One thing you love which your mom cooks?
Rajma chawal.
What's the most romantic thing a girl should do for Shaheer?
Honesty. I think honesty is something which, yeah.
Worst pickup line used on you?
On me?
Yeah.
Worst pickup line? No. Girls generally don't use pickup lines.
But actors does.
Like general stuff. I really like your eyes. I think I know you. I think I've seen you somewhere. Yeah.
I really want to know your reaction.
See, I'm a very blunt person.
And shy too.
No, but if I'm not really happy with the situation I'm in, with the way you deal with it, if somebody is trying to pretend, then I'm a little rude. Shy is not the word.
One word you say often?
Bhai saab.
Why do you not have tattoos?
Because I don't want to make anything on my body which I can't remove later. I don't know, if I like something, maybe tomorrow I don't like that. So you never know.
Show us your go-to dance move.
Go-to dance move? Not really that I do one particular dance move, but yeah, I like to like flick my hair around. Yeah.
One thing which can piss you off easily?
When somebody's pretending.
How do you classify your style?
Comfortable.
One thing that annoys you?
Again, pretending.
Your dirtiest secret?
I can't tell you that, come on. Not that I have any. See, I'm an open book kind of a person. So, not really. I don't believe in keeping secrets.
A song you know by heart?
None. I don't know any song by heart. Oh yeah, one. Sampurna. It's an Indonesian song. Beat that!
People whose contact number you know by heart?
None. I don't know. I don't remember anyone's phone number. Oh yes, my father's phone number. Yeah, that one I remember. That's the only number.
Your dream car?
I guess. No. I don't own it, but yeah. It was this, but now I have another one. Another dream. So whenever you achieve one, then you dream for something bigger.
Your favorite co-actress you liked your chemistry with?
All of them, yeah. They have been amazing. I didn't really get a chance to do a lot of scenes, but I think Pooja and me, we could have done better scenes together. More scenes together.
If you weren't an actor, what would you do?
I might have been in photography, yeah, or direction, I don't know.
Are you good at lying?
No. Not, I don't know. I mean, people can tell you that.
Important lesson in manners you've learned?
Important lesson in manners? See, maybe I never paid attention to that initially, but yeah, it's important, even if you are not in a good mood, to be nice to everyone.
What's the most depressing issue today?
Today, hatred. Hatred amongst people. People, we have way too many bigger issues on our planet. Like climate change, we are not able to see it, but it's there. It's affecting us. It's killing people. And people are fighting about stupid things, which I think we should just grow up.
Your celebrity crush?
My celebrity crush when I was in college, I guess. And I saw this movie, Transformers 2, and I fell in love with Megan Fox.
What's physically the most impressive thing you can do?
Stand and look.
If you were a product, what would your tagline be?
Tagline be, you see what you get. No, you get what, blah, you get what you see.
Your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is pani, water.
Describe your daily routine.
Describe my, I wake up, I come to work, I go back home, I eat, I sleep. That's all.